I'm really sorry, but we've had to section off this area for now. The head of security suspects there may have been some tampering going on here.
But I need my fingers in there.
Done before closing time. Again, I'm really sorry, but...
Okay. Oh, it's just stupid hot down here today.
Do not turn on the AC. It might be a little warm in here.
Bingo.
My dad came by the bank last week. Lives out of town, but drove.
Director. She's a dead
Excuse
bitch,
me?
Man. I mean, she wouldn't be caught socializing with anyone.
Got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
Shadow, you know? I think your dad is getting a little too much into that whole Freemason thing.
Yeah, it does seem pretty far-fetched.
Journalist, you must have heard about her. She's Miss Exposé.
Never heard of her.
Well, what I can say, if she's here, we are all in big trouble. I mean, this girl makes Nancy Drew seem like a slob. Seriously, if she's here, she is here for a reason.
Yeah, well, it's a bank. There's always things going on in a bank.
As long as I don't lose my job, I'm not worried either. But I am.
Fine.
I hope so.
No way.
It would be really great if you just hung.